Shinano Kinchi, for the great work they've done with the smart cane and the flex talk Vacha. I'm not going to go into the merits of the smart cane because you've seen the video and Mr. Gupta has just spoken about the flex talk. But I think the interesting thing is that it's making the world a smaller place, or maybe it's making the world that much larger for everyone involved. I think that's the one thing that I, that was one of the first things that I felt at Xavier's. There was space for everyone here. You could be from any walk of life, you could be anyone, and there was space for you to learn and grow and blossom. I developed wings here at Xavier's, and I think that's what XRCVC has been doing and will continue to do in the years to come. All the very best to Sam and the XRCVC, and to all of you who are going to benefit from these devices. मैं थोड़ा बहुत हिंदी में भी कहना चाहूँगी. मुझे पता है कि कुछ हिंदी बोलने वाले लोग भी हैं यहाँ, और बहुत खुशी महसूस हो रही है कि इतने सालों बाद मुझे ज़ेरियस आने का मौका मिला. एक इतने खास प्रोग्राम के लिए जहाँ ये असिस्टिव डिवाइसेस फ्लेक्स टॉक वाचक और स्मार्ट के लॉन्च किए जा रहे हैं. फ्लेक्स टॉक वाचक के द्वारा आप टेक्स्ट हिंदी में भी पढ़ पाएंगे, और ऑडियो बुक्स तो सारे लैंग्वेजेस में अवेलेबल हैं. और स्मार्ट केन से भी इसकी खासियत मुझे यही लगी कि काफी बार मैंने भी देखा है कि जो केन्स यूज करते हैं लोग, उसके द्वारा सिर्फ ग्राउंड लेवल की जो चीजें हैं उनसे बचते हैं, जो घुटनों के ऊपर की चीजें हैं उनसे नहीं बच पाते. पर स्मार्ट केन के द्वारा अब आप सेफ रहेंगे, और मुझे बड़ी खुशी है कि मुझे ही लॉन्च करने के लिए बुलाया गया है. इसके लिए मैं प्रोफेसर सैम, फादर फ्रेजर और सभी का शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहूंगी. एंड ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट. थैंक यू.
विद्या बालन स्पीच. आई हैव थ्री वर्ड्स टू से. एंटरटेन. ओह सॉरी, इट वाज स्वीट स्वीट एंड
वेरी स्वीट स्वीट.
We'll be starting with the distribution.
उस ऐतिहासिक मोमेंट का मोमेंट की ओर हम बढ़ रहे हैं, जहाँ पर पहली बार हमारे ये बच्चे रिसीव करेंगे स्मार्ट केन और वाचक.
Requesting Mr. Mahadev Ramchandra to kindly come. Volunteers kindly assist Mr. Mahadev Ramchandra. There we have our first recipient, Mr. Mahadev Ramchandra.
Recipients, aap jahan bhi ho, baithe ho.
Mahadev, it will be followed by Mr. Vithal Tanaji. Mr. Mahadev will be followed by Mr. Vithal Tanaji. Mr. Vithal will be followed by Mr. Suraj Bharat. Mr. Suraj Bharat. After Suraj, we would have Ms. Saili Binayak, followed by Ms. Shilpa Shashikant. After Shilpa, we have Mr. Rupesh Moolchand. After Rupesh, we have Mr. Abhay Dinkar. Followed by Ms. Prajakta Ravindra. It would be great if you could have a bigger round of applause for all our recipients. Thank you so much. Ms. Ms. Prajakta, followed by Mr. Sachin Ramchandra. Mr. Siddhesh Ramchandra. Mr. Ram Rao Chandrakant. Mr. Ram Rao Chandrakant. Followed by Ms. Mansi Sunil. Ms. Mansi Sunil. Then Ms. Chaya Sukhdev. Ms. Chaya Sukhdev. Ms. Savita Bhimrao. Now we have Mr. Akash Suresh. After Savita, we have Akash. Now we have Ms. Aarti. Then we have Mr. Ganesh Palke. That was a Daisy player. After Manoj, we have Mr. Ravikant Deepak, if you haven't collected. We have Mr. Tushar. Requesting all the recipients.
Announcements hai. Joseph. Recipients, आपका training कल होने वाला है. Wilson College, Xavier's and others will be coming here.
A huge round of applause for Mr. Deepak Kumar Jaiswal. Thank you.
During this event and spreading awareness about visually challenged and their assistive technologies. Thanking to Father Fraser, who has been always supportive in the all events of XRCVC. And also thanks to all this event more successful. Finally, I would like to thank XRCVC, which has been through visually challenged for their betterment and development.
You are back. Jaiye, aapke volunteers aapko guide karenge aage ke activities ke bare mein. We have Mr. Kaustubh and Talha who will be leading us to national anthem. Requesting for silence. Thank you. For each and every one present here. Requesting the media people to kindly step back.